Okay guys, Zandra and I made a couple of throws before sunrise this morning. Just couldn't wait to make a try. So we're going to head up to the lodge, have a little breakfast, and then we're going to head out to officially fish. We only had like an half an hour to fish before breakfast. But we've already seen some splashes. Zandra saw a bronzy swim in the shallow water. So yeah, the excitement is real. So lekker. We're going to have a nice breakfast at the lodge. And go and make a throw and catch some fish, boys. Lekker. Nee, maar daai sou jy moet rol. Ook so. Ja. Net die waar jy die brander optel. Oh, mis ek hom. Aan. Right. Guess I start. Okay, there's the first on for me. Feels like a shad or an elf. Spoon. Yeah. Might be a smaller leery, I'm not too sure, but my bet would be on a shad. Hasn't jumped. Oh, lekker. That's an elf. Good fish. Lekker. Got him. Okay, here we go. A little sandy elf. Just fell in the sand here. Not too easy to get the sand off. There you go. First fish in Angola. First thing in the morning. Okay, let's get this one back. We'll keep one later for during the day for some lunch.
Sure, boy. Yum. Can I pull on him?
Full? Shocking.
Shocking.
alright, Elf.
The Elf.
Thanks so, yeah. Elf. Yeah, boy. That's another good elf. I'm gonna keep this one. We use the bait as head, after head as bait, and then eat the fillets. And I've got this one on the fishman slash wing. Beautiful lure. It's the first time I've thrown this here, and my second throw I went tight. I like the spoon, throws very well, got a lack of vibrating action on it, and yeah, there's definitely on as well. Okay. What's Duffy? Something fishy. Roll with it, roll. Oh yeah, like a duff. Come upper, Zandra. Come upper.
I'll stay your line.
Just talk a little upper, yeah. Oh. Come on, I'm gonna get him now. Jy lyn styf hou, boeta. Jy het hom bietjie laat sluk, maar kom, hoi, vang nog een. Goed boks daar. Goed boks daar. Experimenting with the lures there, got this one in a bucktail, also by fish fan. Lekker!
Yeah.
So. Solid. Oh, he's nog saam met hom, moet hy? Hierso, hy's nog saam met myne. Ek gaan hom hierso hou. Ek hou hom hierso met die veer. Hierso is 'n klomp elwe saam met hierdie ene gekom. Gooi net so reg uit so oor my. Julle gecheck, hè? Ja, gooi net reg uit. Ja, dat is een mooi gooi met die. Lig je stok opper, lig je stok opper. Nog opper, kijk eens zoals mijne. Bij jou. Nou rol, hou net. As jy in die wit water kom, rol uit en gooi weer. Ja, is right, rol net, o, is by jou, aan! Yes! Is hy? Hey. Is dit 11? Lig op, lig op! Mooi, Mathé! Kom terug, kom terug! Nog het hy 11 gesê, lig op die stok, kom uit, kom terug! Maak die saakie, vang hom! Een stok op! Hij is klein! Maak die saakie, jy het die leervis voor my gevang in Angola, geef 5! Oké, haal die hoek uit! Ja, ek het ook. Kijk, kom. On with the Garrick. Sure. Jeez. Look at that, guys. Ate that plug proper. Oh, must be a good fish. Jeez. Oh, what the hell? Oh, feels like a strong fish. Hy het so lang gevat, ek het nog 'n bronzie uit my lere geëet.
Ek kan hier so eers sê, maar vir jou kus op is hy boiler
daar. Ek het hom gesien daar so, ja, thanks.
Kom, kom jy die rechter
op. Kijk, kom. Wacht, Pierre, wow. Sorry. Mooi vis, ja. Solid fish, guys. Yo. Oh. Oh. Yo. Yes, this fish is strong. My word. Take it if I lane squinted. Take it if I lane squinted.
Cannot jump. Yeah,
it's alright. Guys, I'm sure this is a solid fish here. Big head shakes. Thanks for the moeite hou met die camera. Jy vra reg jy vis van tyd op te gee om te film, ja.
Is reg, bro. Is 'n grootetjie dit.
Voel nou mooi vis.
Say that it's very delicious by the house.
We just saw the Garrick there and it seems like it's a good fish. Diffy got one of about 10 kilos, but I had a little bit of fish squirt, so I was a bit selfish and made a throw myself. A couple of throws, Andre got a small one, and the guys all moved to the right and I sticked it out in that little spot. And eventually the bite came, but solid fish, hopefully we land this fish. My first Garrick in the south of Angola.
Just for that, man. The Norden.
What's that, what is this? What's that? What's that, what's that? Ja.
Jo. Man, se gelyk daai. Jo.
So, yes, sir, my bro. Yes, this is a boy first.
Yeah,
super fucking fan. Oh, fatum. Yes, solid fish. Think about my suit, man. Thanks to our guy, Diffy. Huh? You see, guys, there's a spot here, there's a couple of Garrick, you should go. And there's the proof. Solid fish, solid hookup. And yo, this thing gave me carrots. Solid fish, eh? Okay, let's get one or two photos and we get it back. Thanks, John. Thank you. Give you a camera work. Guys, I threw a little 40 gram fishman jig. I'm not too sure what jig it is. And there we go. On. I'm not too sure what you call that jig. go. On the jig again. Feels like a better one than that previous one. And guys, I'm using this 9-foot Aurora from Assassin, paired with that jig, that Fishman jig. And it is so comfortable working the jig with the 9-foot Aurora, because if you use a longer rod, you get tired and you can't get the action out of the lure that you should. And the 9-foot Aurora allows you to get a lack of action out of it, and it's so light and comfortable to fish. And they eat you really hard on that jig, eh? Yes. That's what's so fun about it. You don't know how big the fish is until you've had it on for a couple of seconds, because a 1 kilo fish and a 5 kilo fish basically eats just as hard. And this is a smaller one again. Tiny one. That little jig is potent. Yeah. Ek het hulle gesien oor die water, shit. Wat die? Staan net daar. Nee, is klipper regs ook. Hy is mooi. Ja, gaan net op as jy hom sien. Ja. Andre is fishing for those big elf on the Supernova medium. So much fun on the light tackle. So okay, sit terug.
Kom net so agter op die bakkie, hy's jou haai as
genoeg. Ja, hy's lekker size. Net de tijd.
Terug hoor. Ja.
Popper. Oh!
Wat is
dit? Ek weet nie. Ja, maar ek het nog gegryp man en toe dog ek is die klip.
Dit is daar op die
Is it? my extra clip, thank you. Leerbal. Ja. Ek gaan net kyk waar is Andre se plug. Ja. Na, tone. Ek dink is 'n leerie op 'n groot 11. Onto a lekker fish here. On the light tackle. Zandre! Jingle. They had to be some action. The mallets got smashed right at their feet, and first threw a skitter pop, a big skitter pop, and had one bump, and just left it. Oh no, no, near. Oh, it's off. That was a good fish, guys. No. Yeah, and then it ate the spoon. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Nu waren we met de elf. Trek hem hier om meteen. Hij is toch rechts? Hij is toch rechts? Kom achter de. Oei!
Amper!